Battle Royale. All right, soldier, mark a drop point for your team. Avoid the gas, get to the safe zone.
Copy that, on it.
I thought you were being positive. Raining down blood doesn't sound very positive. Now you're starting to sound like Hitler.
What if it's like hypo negative?
All right, lads, let's get it done.
But it's not positive.
There's a guy landing here.
Watch the sky.
We got guys. On the back.
UAV overhead.
I knocked one. Did you knock another one? They might have hopped off. Ty, are they back behind you?
No, they're still back here.
I knocked another one.
Thank you.
There should be two more knocked, though. Oh, here they come. Downed him, I saw that, yeah.
Stupid machine gun.
Wow, I can't believe we didn't get all three kills there.
Well, I had to lay into the stupid gun with the shield to keep his attention.
Yeah, I know. I somehow, even though I was shooting him point blank in the back of the head, took forever.
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area.
You have three pistols? You can't even have three guns. Oh, I'm getting sniped at already. From the airport. Over here somewhere.
Enemy vehicle.
Cancel.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel secured.
Another vehicle coming. We might be better off hopping off of this thing. Yeah. I think you're right. I'm getting all the way to the front. Yeah. I know. I'm sure he did. Yep, he's with me. I knocked him. He's off the side. Left side. Got him.
Effective shot.
We want to bail out.
Somewhere. Off this.
Lock up. I'm going.
Got him. Nice. Wow. I can't believe we're still alive right now. He's dead, isn't he? I thought he was dead.
Yeah, I killed that guy.
I'm pretty sure his body was just rolling limply down the hill, is what it looked like to me.
You're losing ground.
How many kills do you have? I have two.
I have one.
Okay. Alright, where are we dipping to? Yeah. How about this area that we gotta buy here?
Buy station.
We had, how many different teams do we have? We had two different teams there? We only got three kills total. So the first team we killed one, and somebody got away on that second team apparently. I'm running out now, so I got a little cover here. We got money. I got the recon. We got 90, so 10,300, I think. We got to buy it fast, though. We got to take that vehicle. Keep the vehicle here. Oh, no. Well, we don't... I'm going to fly to you. Calm down. Oh, it wouldn't let me fly. Brilliant.
I got
it's if you touch the tree.
Yeah. Okay, we're not gonna probably have enough time to buy stuff now.
We can grab it and then
and run. Across the road. Here's there's all my cash.
Just drop money. Start running to that vehicle. No, you're good.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not wrong, but you're good.
Put out, drop headed your way.
Oh my goodness. I picked up Ghost.
I'm just taking a normal class. Yeah.
What's we got here? You and your Toto. So we need to get all the way to like Lumber, between Lumber and Salt Mine if we're trying to keep the hills. But I don't have much ammo yet. Yeah. Plates too. Okay. You're starting to sound like the North Korean government. He's been saying that to me all day. You're blessing the rains, maybe. You're not blessing my ears right now. Yeah, there are. Yeah, probably. We need plates too, though. Okay, I'm good.
Have you tried?
Shotgun.
I don't know what I had. I don't know.
There's also two other songs I can't.
Oh, loadout. Oh, nope, never mind. Forget loadout. Forget loadout. Do you not have any extra plates at all, Ty? See, I only have one, so we definitely need to play a little bit. Nobody on beat. Yes, I do. I just typically play a closer range weapon as my secondary now. Yeah.
I'm full on plates with the satchel now.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw you open that up. I was like, aww.
Yeah, there's a sniper down there.
Oops, self-res.
Positive ID on the bounty target. Sort them out.
So freaking slow with this. LMG. I got an LMG currently. Unfortunately, it's a RPD, Ty.
I don't think it's a bad gun. It's kind of like the car. The way they have it.
Yeah.
The way they have it built out. Yeah.
Okay, PPSH. I dropped that RPD if anybody wants it.
Oh, that's the gun I was laying into those guys with at the beginning. He was tearing them up.
Gas is moving.
The RPD.
I just played pistol and snipers, lad.
Nice.
This has been looted here. Nothing on heart.
Brad, I can give you some cash for a self-revive.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Oh, and I should,
Yeah, I'll just drop it off here.
I'm going to these houses. Oh, I'm getting shot! Getting shot! Getting shot! Oh, I don't know how I'm alive. They're right out ahead of me here. Team wipe.
Team wipe. Nice job.
No, I was down to nothing. Threw two plates on. Guy pops out. I took a good position and I killed him, but...
I was about to say that that Walking didn't AR. Sound very positive.
You know, you're the nicest dick I know. Uh-huh. All right, I gotta buy some plates. I got nothing. That guy was hungry, too. Pushing like crazy. He just straight up, yeah, just lit me up as soon as I jumped. Waited for me to jump and just lit me up like crazy and then just pushed like crazy as well.
Fire sale is active. Buy station costs.
Are you kidding me?
Right after I walk away.
I just bought the UAV.
Yeah, and I just bought plates.
I'm gonna buy munitions and drop it.
I'm buying an armor box. Dropping ammo. So I'm gonna keep the armor box with us.
Can anyone use this?
No, I wouldn't, because I'm not that much of a tryhard.
Ty tries hard, he doesn't try that hard. It's different. Okay, it's a recon. You guys want? I can't imagine spending my time listening to Dr. Disrespect. No offense.
Dude, that guy is my hero.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Secure that position.
That's amazing.
Not worth it.
Fire cell start. Prices are back to normal.
Okay, well.
He is very good at what he does.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Okay, we need to find probably a better spot with a little more cover to hold, maybe, or.
Why don't we just start moving up like this way?
Got a field upgrade.
Okay. Way. Sounds good. There's a daddy I marked. I've got the armor box, so somebody wants that. Yes, yep. I did. Yep.
Yeah.
I know.
Now, well, there, I also saw a lot of speculation about other things and, like, financial issues.
Enemy UAV overhead!
Yeah. We're all ghosted, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Are we... So we're going up in the hills up here, Ty? I mean, we have won a few games up here.
I mean, well, I guess we didn't talk about
Wait.
It. We can. I don't really care.
I want to get at least, if we're going to be in this area, I want to get to the top of this hill, probably, at least.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
If you... That, what?
Go ahead.
Go for it. There's a
Bye-bye.
Right there.
Check it out.
I will see you later.
Bye-bye. Hey, Ty, you got a tomahawk? Combat axe?
I wish.
Yeah.
It mispronounced it, FUD.
Oh, there's shooting right back in lumber. I just remember that.
No, I did, because I'm better at killing you. You tried as often as I did. I remember a couple of times when I got some like legitimate kills with combat axes that were just ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like there was one, I don't remember who. I do remember that. Yep.
Alright guys, I got my cover.
Good job.
We have one tree. What is this? Like, this whole area has one tree. Yeah.
Yeah, they can see us from the ways. I'm getting up here.
Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye.
You do you.
You gotta follow that up with boo-boo, Ty. You do you,
well,
boo-boo.
There's not a chance that I'm gonna do the second boo. Maybe the first one.
You do you. Boo! Catch him off guard.
Boo.
Oh, you're more like a cow version of boo? Boo! I hope we win this game so this conversation stays.
So we have all this audio.
It's like our conversation about the what were we calling it? Something about Star Wars and the rogue hair.
Yeah.
Chewbacca's rogue hair. Something. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Oh, yeah.
Something, yeah. I did a little series with my titles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh, we're in the circle here. Just gotta figure. I'm gonna.
Threw several of them into like a little Star Wars theme threaded through the titles. nice recovery.
I refer back to my text message.
They were really super good too.
Ty, wait till, you know what, the only video
just
I'm
like
uploading today,
cheesy thumbs up.
The only video I'm uploading from today is you killing yourself with a helicopter, but I'm going to play it over and over and over and over and over again for like 20 straight minutes. That's going to be the whole video.
Do a montage of it from different angles.
Yeah.
Playing in the background.
What does that mean? Yeah. You were ripping into me. Instead of saying anything, I just sent him a picture of the... Yeah. We might need to redefine some terms. Yeah, it sounds like down the fire station. Fire station.
There were dots over there.
Heading this way.
Maybe we roll right a little bit so we don't have to watch our backside as much.
I like watching your backside.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. It's not the first time
I've
been told that, Ty. I get that all the time. It's okay, Ty. Nothing on heart. No, we're not looking downhill though. We're watching the side. You got a heartbeat now? Gotcha.
What did you used to have?
Stuns or something?
I mean, stuns are incredibly OP, but I just don't feel safe unless I have my heartbeat out.
Yep, exactly. Yeah, we were playing earlier. I asked Brad, hey, can you heartbeat that? Because he was closer than I was in his position. It's like, oh, I don't have it. I don't know how you live without that thing, man.
Well, most of the time he doesn't.
Ooh. Cool. Wow.
Final deployment is fueling up now. Get this done. Sharp.
Oh, look at this circle.
Gas is inbound. Marking you safe.
Right to us. Let's take up whatever we think the best is. Well, kinda. It's tough.
Loadout drop headed your way.
But you can't do that. There's always gonna be teams trying to crawl in from behind you on this. Like, I've played this area so many times. There's always somebody trying to come around. So best case scenario is we find a defendable spot. Okay.
Yeah, I haven't seen anybody up in this big, dead space over here.
There's two loadouts right here. One other's at least one more next to ours.
The only way this sucks is if the next one ends on their half.
On me. Oh my. That's what I thought I heard.
He was right down in the
inbound.
I need to get those plates.
Peeked up right in front of me here.
Yeah.
I was like, what in the world?
He was literally 2 feet in front of Ty. Ty saved my butt.
Turn left. Keep the pressure on.
All friendly. I'm glad he saw you first, because if he saw me first, I would have been dead.
Well, that's why with your position, I was trying to be a little more out and see if I could get some, draw some fire or something. So you should keep looking downhill, since we've got the other side covered. I'm looking middle. Ty was looking kind of uphill and out. So I'm trying to...
Where is... I'm going to mark...
That other care package just disappeared, Ty. The other loadout, so it's just ours. So it must have been that dude.
Heading this way.
So that's like the edge, so we don't need to watch further left than that.
Okay. Or we shouldn't, unless there's another dude just army crawling through the whole area.
Okay.
Like they can't get up?
Yeah.
Perfect. Red right here. Right in front of you, on my mark.
Four targets remaining. Good work.
Only five people. It's us first two.
Yeah. 3v1v1. Stay the high ground.
Yep, I see him.
I don't have eyes on him, so you guys got to take him.
One left.
3v1. So, it looks like this video will be immortalized with all our nonsense.
Friendly UAV overhead.
He's ghosted.
Yeah, I'm trying to find... Does anybody have kill streaks or anything?
We need to be able to cover each other.
I know, that's why I'm hoping we just...
Gas is inbound.
Just get to our loadout. Somebody use that as cover. I'm going to use the hill. Alright, I'm trying to watch the upside.
We just need to be close enough together.
I'm taking fire!
Low side.
Where at? Left?
Okay, moving.
Down low, okay. Oh yeah, he's... I knocked him.
That's game over.
Somebody needs to finish him, though. Got him. Good game. Okay, so why aren't you positive more often then, huh? That's the real question. If that's what you believe. You be positive, I'll be realistic. Name that movie. Home Alone. It's in Home Alone. Home Alone? It's a fantastic movie.
This is pretty good.
That was too easy. But that's it. I mean, positioning there. We got position. Look at the scoreboard, by the way.
Wow.